replacing with the mint, when it dries up, down there, there are roots coming up. So you just continue irrigating. This one I spent like 2 weeks, I was away, but I found it, it had dried, the leaves had dried. Luckily enough, I just continued irrigating. I knew down there, there must be some roots. And you see, others are sprouting up, they are still coming up. They're coming up. And when you pull out one, you will see the roots. Yeah, so now I just continue irrigating. I'm sure it will come up and blossom again. You see, these ones are coming up, these ones are okay. But the whole of it was brown, it had dried up, you see, it had dried up. But I will just continue irrigating, we just continue irrigating down there, the roots. We have some green shoots, they will be coming up again. Yeah, that's what happened. Yeah, so I will continue irrigating, and hopefully within 2 weeks or so, it will be more green again. These ones, then at that time, then when more green comes up, I'll be cutting off these. I'll trim these. Yeah, you see, new ones are coming up. They are down there. You see, those ones, they are coming up. Yeah, these ones. That's the good thing with the mint. See, just it's coming up down in over there. That had dried up, I will cut them off because down there the roots are there. So they have the roots. You see, green is coming up, new shoots are coming up. So I just continued irrigating it and never removed it. Yep, you see now it's dried up, but new roots are coming up. Yeah, new leaves are coming up. You see, from this exact plant that is dried up, but again new leaves are coming up. You can see if you watch them, if you see there. So when you find your mint dried up, just continue irrigating. That's what I do. I just continue irrigating it. You see, they are coming up, and I think within a few days it will be more greener. You see, it's green. So new mint is coming up. So when your mint dries up, like this one, I spent like 10 days I was away and I couldn't irrigate it. So I found it dried up, but again I continued irrigating because I knew down there new shoots will start coming up. They are sprouting up now. That's what you see. We have started seeing more green.